Coronation Street actor Ryan Clayton has said his rapist character Josh Tucker has more punishment to come. Earlier this year, Weatherfield newbie Josh Wally assaulted soap favorite David Platt, played by Jack P. Shepherd, after drugging him on a night out. Last week on the ITV soap, it looked as if the character had got his comeuppance when he woke up blind in hospital after being violently attacked by a potential victim. But actor Ryan has now revealed that Josh has a long way to go before his storyline on Coronation Street wraps up. Speaking to Inside Soap, the star teased what's in store for his character as he cryptically said, "When you're a villain, the clock is always ticking. Josh will always consider himself the victim and protest his innocence. He won't accept that he actually did what he did to David." Ryan continued, "He definitely deserves justice, and I know that viewers are interested to know how this will happen. Perhaps his punishment has already begun, with the blindness he has suffered after being attacked, but there's still a long way to go." The actor went on to say that he has loved working on the hard-hitting storyline on the long-running series. He revealed, "When you have lovely conversations with fans and realize how much they appreciate what you do, that's always nice. And everyone at Corey has been an absolute pleasure to work with. I've made some great friends." Coronation Street continues Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.